Good morning. It's Tuesday, May 23rd, just about 7 o'clock here, and today's our Epcot day. Sun's just starting to come up. Another beautiful morning here. Another chance of rain later this afternoon, but it gets less as the week goes on. And Jess and the kids come in tomorrow. We just have a character breakfast. All day at Epcot today, right through to the fireworks. Got a nice dinner we're going to go to. I'll show you a little bit down the street. Beautiful area here that we're in, very close, right next to Westgate, actually. Westgate's a little bit closer to the parks, but great area, very nice, and maybe we'll get to enjoy the water park day out here at some point. I'm sure we will, but go down the street here. We're right on the corner, and so there's no house on this side of us here. Well, good morning to you, and we'll have some breakfast, something to eat, and head out to the park. Want to get there early. People get there real early, so we'll just start out and have another fun day. And thanks. Oh, we're parked. Getting everything situated. We're getting a little better at this. Put the strollers in the van, made it a little easier than put them in the carrier. And gonna get ready to head on in. Just about 9 o'clock almost. Have another fun day, guys. Yeah. Yay. There it is. And Sienna says the Epcot ball. All right, getting close. We're on Wally 506. Cheryl and Josh got snagged. And they're having their flower and garden festival right now. I think everybody's in the park. Okay. Frozen Ever After. Never been on this ride. Frozen Ever After in the gift shop. Sienna, did you like that ride? Yeah? You got a little wet.
Would you like to have a picture together? This is my kind of. So I might have a friend. Are you ready for a call? Snow monster.
He likes to splash people randomly. It's like his way of making friends.
Oh yeah, we got wet, didn't we?
Oh, yep. He just...
Okay. Going on Ratatouille's adventure here. It's another one we definitely wanted to see here. We have a little something to eat here. We're inside, seated. Something a little different. Yeah, we're already seated straight ahead. Yeah. Different types of crepes, I guess. Yeah. We got the special, the dessert, the drink, we went with the salad, and dessert crepe, the main menu. So, we'll dig in.
What else can I do for you at this moment?
Alright, let's dig in. That's the smallest cup of coffee I've ever seen. And Janelle's got one too, huh? Alright. Oh, it's gone. And our dessert has arrived. See what this tastes like. The new coaster, Guardians of the Galaxy. The four of them are going to go on it. And we'll wait. They paid extra to do this today. Both of them are sleeping. They're watching the kids here. We found a place to sit. Little cloud cover, which is nice. And there's Sammy. He's sound asleep as well. And we're just over by Test Track. And there's a little splash pad around the corner from us. Just getting a nice little nap in. They're still sleeping, so they went on Test Track. It was a 45-minute wait, so it shouldn't be much longer. And we'll just stroll around a little bit. About 4 o'clock, we're going to go to the seas to see Nemo. It's rain start, but it looks like it's coming in. And the oh, we just put our name in. It'll be about 10 minutes. We're just going to try some real Italian pizza here. Just a little snack to hold us over till dinner. Yeah, waiting to be seated inside. I'm show. If it goes off, it's not raining. So hopefully it'll go. I'm here for Mexico.
Wow. Boy, there's a smoke day. Coming out of his ears.
Guacamole is
ranch?
Okay, salt. Salt and guacamole with the chips. And then our margaritas, I got a frozen one. Still got the corn.